Hello. In this video, I'm going to talk about setting up a Time Machine share for backing up a Mac on a Synology DS918 Plus. And these instructions, I assume, are relevant to other Synology NAS devices. I'll go into the control panel here, hit Info Center, and I'm using DSM version 6.1.4-15217 Update 5. I'm guessing older versions might have different setup procedure, and I don't know if this video would be helpful. If you have an older DSM version and you have any tips to add, you know, certainly leave them in the comments. But I also have some other Synology NAS videos and a playlist. I'll put those in the description also if you're interested in those. So, well, to get started, I'll back up just a little ways here. I'll go into the control panel. I'm logged into the NAS right now. I'll go to the control panel. I'll go to shared folder, and I will add a folder here. I'll hit create, and I'll give it a name. I'm going to call this DS Time Machine, and I'm going to uncheck enable recycling bin, and that's all for now. The other options under advanced, you have enable advanced data integrity protection. I want that on, and I'll disable, I don't want enable file compression on for this. I'll hit OK. And it will have permissions here. I'll just leave them as is. I have an account set up, which is important. I'll hit OK. So now we have the DS Time Machine share set up. We'll go into file services. And I have SMB enabled. When on High Sierra, they recommend using SMB as opposed to AFP. And I actually, I'm going to disable AFP down here. I'll leave SMB up. And then I'll click on Advanced Settings. I'm going to go to Maximum SMB Protocol. I'll change that to SMB3. And then I'll hit Apply. And it'll restart. I'll say Yes. And then I'll go down here on this page and hit Apply. Okay. Next, I'll go onto the Advanced tab. And I'll select Enable Bonjour Service Directory. And I'll check Enable Bonjour Time Machine Broadcast via SMB. And I'll say Set Time Machine Folders. And I'll check the DS Time Machine folder. And I'll hit Apply. And then I'll go to the bottom of this page and hit Apply. I'll hit Yes. It says connection failed. Please check your network settings. So I'm not sure what happened there. I think it did save it though. Let's see. It did seem to save it. So let's try it out. So I'll go into my Mac in the Finder. I see the, and it says the server cannot be found. So I'll go into Finder, I'll go to Go, say connect to server, I'll type in SMB:// in the name of the server, I'll hit connect. And it says select the volume you want to mount. So I'll select DS Time Machine. Okay. Now if I go up to I was about to go to my menu icon, but if you don't have that set up, I guess you'll need to, you want to go to your system preferences. And you can, I like to have it in my menu, so I say show Time Machine in the menu bar. And that's this little clock looking thing. I'll go up here and I'll say select disk. And it says available disks is DS Time Machine. I'll say select that. I want to encrypt it. I'll click encrypt and I'll say use disk. And it says, do you want to use to replace the existing Time Machine backup or use both? And I want to use both just to get started. So I'll say use both. And then it'll have me type a username and password to the DS918. So I have that stored in my keychain. I'll hit connect. And now it's going to ask for a backup password. And this is for the encryption. So you'll want to type that in. I'll say encrypt disk. And now it's set up and it's waiting to back up. So it'll, you know, take a few minutes to get going. It'll, this is going to be a big backup because it'll be, you know, almost a terabyte of data that it's going to back up. But that should work and get going. So if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments. And if you like this video, please click like. And again, check out my playlist if you haven't already. And thanks for watching. Bye.